How to replace the lighting control module.
Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components: glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module.
Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Disconnect the following five connectors from the lighting control module. CN2, front lighting module. CN4, LED lighting bar, if a lighting bar is installed. CN5, lighting signal controller. CN6, lighting signal controller. SATA power connector. Note, the connectors do not need to be removed in any particular order. Remove the two P1 Phillips head screws that secure the lighting control module to the side chassis. Grasp the lighting control module by the edges and lift it out to remove it. Note, the connectors marked CN2 and CN4 are the two connectors that control the LED light of the OMEN logo on the front of the desktop and the LED lighting inside the chassis, respectively.
As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed.
Replacement. Align the H1 screw holes on the lighting control module with the two screw sinks on the side chassis. Note: ensure the edge of the lighting control module with the power connector is the edge closest to the power supply. Replace the two P1 Phillips head screws that secure the lighting control module to the side chassis. Reconnect the five connectors to the lighting control module.